listen to your parents. Listen to your children. Listen to your parents.
Hey, Happyllionaires and superstars, come and join us. Be a Happyllionaire.
So you ask, what can I tell you about the water and the planet? Well, water in the whole planet, there is 70% in the whole entire planet. And also in your body, there's in the adult's body and children's body, there's 70% water inside their body. And in theory, and also like in math, they say if A is connected to B and B is connected to C, that means then A is connected to C. So could it be that each of us, small child or big adult, are each a small planet Earth?
So you ask, stupid Happyllionaire, is there more grains of sand on a beach, or are there more stars in space?
There's more stars in space
because space is way bigger than the beach. Because the beach could be a small beach, but even if this beach was big, the space would still be bigger than the beach or any kind of beach you're talking about.
So you said, Happyllionaire, can I tell you something amazing about the crocodile?
Well, all animals are amazing in their own way.
For example, cats are pretty clean because when they're doing their thing, they dig up a hole, and then when they're done, they cover up the hole with the ground. Now, let me tell you the amazing thing about the crocodile. The amazing thing about crocodiles is that they can't stick their tongue out like other animals.
So you said, do our noses and our ears grow for our entire life?
Well, some say it's true, some say it isn't true, and I think it isn't true.
Well, maybe you can go and check it out.
Then you can tell me.